Do you know how Wendy Corduroy would look like in real life?